Here is question number 7. Nandini's house is 9x10 kilometers from her school. We are given that Nandini's house is 9x10 kilometers from her school. That means distance between the house and school is given to us. And that is 9x10 kilometers in total. Okay. Next is, she walked some distance and then took a bus. She traveled some distance from the house and then after traveling some distance, she took a bus. That means some distance she traveled by foot. Okay. And after traveling some distance by foot, she took a bus to reach the school. So that means some distance she has traveled on foot and the rest she traveled by bus in order to reach her school. And we are also given that she took the bus for 1x2 kilometers. The bus distance covered, she covered by bus is 1x2 kilometers. How far did she walk? How much distance she walked by foot? Okay, so this distance is not given to you. You are given that total distance from house to the school. You are also given that she took some distance, she traveled some distance by foot, and after that she traveled by bus. The distance she traveled by bus is given to you, that is 1x2 kilometers. But now you need to find how much distance she traveled by foot. Now you have total, you have the distance traveled by foot. Now you can find the distance traveled by foot by subtracting this distance from the total distance. So you have total distance, you have this much gap. In order to find this much gap from house and what distance she traveled by foot, for that distance you will be subtracting the total distance and this distance traveled by bus. So we have total, we have distance traveled by bus. In order to find the distance traveled by foot, we will be subtracting both of this. Out of total, we will subtract this distance and we will come to know how much she traveled by foot. Let us start the question. Here we will write total distance between house and school is 9x10 kilometers. Then distance traveled by bus, that is 1x2 kilometers. Now we need to find how much distance she walked. Distance Nandini walked, and that for that we will be subtracting the total distance and this distance traveled by bus. In front we will keep the total distance because that is a bigger thing, and whenever you are doing the subtraction you will keep the bigger term here in the front, and from that we will be subtracting the smaller term. So 1x2 is a smaller term as this is distance traveled by bus only, so we will be subtracting both of these. As here you can see that denominators are not same again, so we will find the LCM of both the denominators. LCM of 10 and 2, that is 10. Now we will convert this 9x10 and 1x2 in its equivalent forms with denominator 10. Here 10 is already there in the denominator, so we will be multiplying by 1 and we get 9 here. When we multiply here by 5, we get 10. So same number we will write here in the numerator, and it is 5 now. Now we can do the subtraction. Here we have new fractions 9x10 and 5x10. It is 9x10, 5x10. With same denominator, we will be solving 9 minus 5. and it is 4 by 10. As I have already told you, whenever you have improper fractions, we need to convert those, and whenever your answer is not in the simplest form, you need to make that in simplest form. So here it is not in simplest form. I will do cutting by 2 and my answer will be 2 by 5. Here unit use is kilometers, so my answer will be there in the kilometers. Thank you.